looked down into her bloodshot eyes. I said, save a beer for me. I'll have to drink it later, 'cause now I gotta pee. She reached down and grabbed my gonads, and she squeezed them in her hand. She said, you ain't going nowhere, 'cause now I need a man. I gotta go real bad, and I just can't take a chance. I gotta beat it for the outhouse before I hit my pants. Then we both heard something coming, and it sounded like a tank. She said, holy shit, it's Toivo! And she gave him one last yank. Oh, I was just a lonely Uber. She grabbed me by the rump.
Rump!
She said to her husband, Toivo, he laid there like a stump.
Stump!
She said, now you don't have to worry, we'll be safe out here. Toivo never comes to camp unless he's hunting deer. Then I saw old Toivo, he was loading up his gun. I ran out for the outhouse, I think he saw me run. When Toivo came tromping down the path, I think he heard me groan. But when he opened that outhouse door, there was no one on the throne. I looked up from the spit pile at the hole I just jumped through. I was sinking past my shoulders, I wondered what he'd do. Toivo dropped his trousers, I wished that I was dead. I could hear him up there giggling as he sit upon my head. I was just a lonely Uber. She grabbed me by the rump.
Rump!
She said to her husband, Toivo, he lay there like a stump.
Rump!
She said, now you don't have to worry, we'll be safe out here. Toivo never comes to camp unless he's hunting deer. Toivo never comes to camp unless he's hunting deer.